When I got their job on their farm, Dan Costello and them already knew I owned it. Hey, it's South African. Hey, the Boer. Yeah, that's what I'm into, killing witches like that. That fucking go around stealing skulls and shit. Hey, all up the Mona, everywhere. All the karakia money, all of it. Hey, and the worst one down on that farm. Down around that bend. That's right. Now, Duncan was the only one that was onto it. He fucking knows too much. As soon as I saw him, it was over. Yeah, both of them. 18, I had all of yous. Nah. Yeah, he always used to call me my girl. The only fucking hardworking one there. Oh, yeah, I'd do all the man's jobs while they're all driving around. I was the fucking oldest. Just looking at Chris and all of them. Anyway, you are a racist little whore. Why do you piss in front of the men? Want them all? You've got a stink ass, you fucking bitch. You, Tiawe and Polder. Fucking, yeah, they all reading each other. All of them saying it's Ben and Mike. Pig rooters. Now you fellas rang the cops on them.